started to lift Duck back out of the water again. And Oliver started to back up so that his driver could put up a warning flag. But then there was more trouble. Meanwhile, Oliver was coming along Duck's branch line too. But he didn't see any signal warning him to stop or slow